Welcome, guys. This is the new series of content that I'm going to be trying to produce. It's going to be a little bit more professional than, you know, the streams I be producing all the time. But I want to go into my favorite, like, area into Bethesda games and, you know, Obsidian games, like, you know, Fallout New Vegas and 3, and that's the lore. And for episode 1, I thought I could do a quick video of the Kings. And they're great leader, you know, the king himself. So let's get into it, shall we? So the Kings are a group of freesiders while Mr. House was bringing civilization to the Vegas tribes. During his takeover of Vegas, one of the tribes on the outskirts of the strip refused his offers of reform. The tribe had unearthed strange paraphernalia, a person who worshipped an ancient black-coughed deity of considerable style and singing talent, known as the King. As you guys see, look, there's the King right there. As if divinely inspired, the scavenger who took on the name and appearance of the King for himself. The Kings claim Freeset as their own, defending it with their switchblades and pistols. New California Republic squatters have began moving into the King's territory. And the Kings don't like that. So the Kings call him the Devil in Disguise. The King has a right-hand man. His name is Pacer. A childhood friend who sometimes tends to undermine his peaceful intentions of the King. The King himself has stats of 5 strength, 6 perception, 6 endurance, 5 charisma, 5 intelligence, or 5 intelligence, 7 agility, and 5 luck. He was born in around, you know, the mid-2240s. The King originally was a tribal of Vegas before Mr. House took over the New Vegas Strip. The King also has a cyber dog named Rex, of course, that was brought from a prospector a few years ago. Rex has always been nothing but a cyber hound, but the King has become concerned for Rex as his brain has begun to, you know, degrade. And all the unique named Kings are Pacer, Rex, Sergio, Tapper, and the Courier if the player character goes on and does the quest to become one of the Kings. And, I hope you guys enjoyed this little bit of a lore video, because if you guys enjoy, make sure to subscribe. Really does help, and if you guys do like this, you know, send me more, you know, send me some ideas, or if you guys want more lore into a certain area, I can completely, you know, do lore into that. So this is a tester video. I hope you guys do enjoy. This is a whole lot better quality than, you know, me normally doing my shit posts. So I'm just gonna stop talking here, and hopefully you guys enjoy, and I'll be more professional with these videos.